had names that I had seen in Indiana Jones and in the Arabian Nights and those kind of things. And it's like, wow, where are these places? I just know them as names in books, and I had the chance to actually fly.